Good morning, everyone. As you know, there has been a lot of talks in the media and everywhere regarding the changes in the trucking industry. Here are the points what we discussed in the seminar. First and foremost, there is no such thing as a driver inc. CR is not saying driver inc. Should go on the payroll or buy a truck. One has to analyze himself or his company for what kind of agreement you guys have with them. Whether it is a employee status or a self-employed status. Rules are also mentioned on the CRA website. Secondly, it is not a new regulation or a law that has been passed. It has been there for a long time, but now CRA is getting more tighter and strict on these areas as the way taxes are being filed by every corporation. So a lot of audits will be happening now and onwards. So areas to be focused or taken care about would be payrolls, that is CPP, should be done on a monthly regular basis. Amount should be at least 60% of your income. Secondly, expenses should be related to business only. No, and expenses should not be more than 30% of your business income basically. So thirdly, which is if we file our taxes on time and pay our corporate taxes, HST, before the deadlines, chances of getting our file being flagged by CRA can be very, very, very less. Lastly, for the companies, they should issue T4As to all the drivers or the owner operators. So in the end, I would recommend you, please take care of all the points mentioned above and live your life stress-free, enjoyable, and have yourself a great year ahead and audit-free year ahead, I would say, and goodbye. See you soon at the tax time. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.